Hello, my name is Krystian Michalczewski. I'm a senior epitaxy engineer at Vigo System Company. And today I will give you a presentation about our new product line, which concerns ROCS compliant 3.5 super lattices detectors for mid and long wavelength detection. First, a short information about our company. We are a manufacturer of uncooled and thermoelectric cooled detectors for mid and long wavelength range. The company was established in 1987 and it's on the market for more than 30 years. Right now, Vigo is divided into two manufacturing groups, ER detectors and 3.5 Epi Foundry. Our product portfolio includes epitaxial wafers, photon detectors, and detection modules with dedicated electronics. We are the company that produced detectors from the beginning. Starting from the epitaxy department equipped with MOCVD reactor for 2.6 material systems, molecular beam epitaxy, and another MOCVD reactor for 3.5 materials. Our production lines also consist of full processing department and a totally new building for assembly and electronic integrations, which increase our production capabilities. It's also worth to mention that we have got a big R&D team which participate in many research projects and project connected with customization of our products for individual purpose. That allows us to stay in a close cooperation with customers. In this part of presentation, I'll focus on super lattices. Currently in our portfolio, we can mainly find detectors made of MCT. Despite many advantages of MCT, nowadays, in some applications, detectors made of it are removed from customer markets, for example, through ROCS directive, due to their toxicity. This pushed our company to find alternative material systems, and after a few years of development, we are ready to present the first generation of super lattices products. Super lattice consists of thin alternating indium arsenide and indium arsenide antimonide layer, and due to the quantum effect inside the structures, detectors made of it have got parameters comparable to MCT. The super lattice detectors are grown on gallium arsenide substrate via molecular beam epitaxy technology. The bandgap in these materials can be easily changed from mid to long wavelengths. For mid wavelength detections, Vigo is offering a solution based on photovoltaic devices with spectral range wider than commercially available PBSE and a competitive detectivity. The cation in these devices is defined by gallium antimonide buffer layer and 10% cutoff reach 6 micron at 300 Kelvin. This allows us to detect almost all gases in mid wavelength range. As a photovoltaic devices operated without bias, there is no 1/f noise like in PBSE detectors. Here we can check the parameters of these detectors. We are still developing our product to meet all expectations of our customers, and we are offering a sample for testing with detailed size and cooling. The future development of these detectors will mainly focus on the size of active area, and to do that, we want to utilize the multiple junction technology available in our company. For long wavelength detections, we decided to offer immersed photoconductive detectors with three-stage thermoelectric cooling. This is the first commercially available ROCS compliant product designed for long wavelength detections with cryogenic free operations. We are able to offer a product designed for 10 and 12 microns, which is a simple photoconductors. The immersion lens technology available in our company increases the signal to noise ratio, which results in better detectivity of the devices. Here we can see the parameters of the detectors, and we have got a similar situation. We are still developing this product and we are offering a sample for testing. On figure 4, you can see a comparison of detectivity of our product to the liquid nitrogen cooled detectors mounted in a dewar. As you can see, our solution is more compact and convenient to use. These features open a new perspective for applications that need 3.5 small detectors with a very good parameters for long wavelength detection. At the end, I would like to invite all of you to our next webinar, where you will have the opportunity to hear more detailed information about our Superlattice products. The webinar will take place in April, and the detailed information about that event will be posted on our website and social media soon. For more information concerning presentation and our product, please feel free to contact me or our tech support team. Thank you very much for your attention.